Hello viewers, welcome to another video of this channel, and today we are testing Bitdefender Antivirus Free Edition against ransomware. At first we will run the test without internet connection, and if the detection rate is less than 100%, then we will run the test again but with internet connection to see if there's any difference. And as usual, we will use an automation tool to execute all these samples. Now let's do a quick setup before the test. Currently, the ransomware folder is in Bitdefender's exclusion list, so let's remove it from there. Okay, everything is set. Let's start the test. An installation pop-up from Doppelpammer. Are we heading towards our first infection? Well, it has been blocked. And Bitdefender delivered a 100% detection rate. This is a perfect detection rate, and this is what we expect from a good antivirus. And our file is completely safe. So no need to test it again with an active internet connection. But the cleaning process is not that fast, but it does not matter because Bitdefender successfully protected our files from getting encrypted. And if you are a Bitdefender user, feel free to share your experience in the comment section. And of course, always keep your antivirus updated. Stay safe. Have a good day.